Ladies and gentlemen, making his return to the 5A division, give it up for Chase Baxter!
Ladies and gentlemen, Chase Baxter!